Hey guys, I'm back finally. Don't mind my dog in the back, but I'm just showing you guys my hockey cards, my collection. Because I'm gonna do like hockey card openings on my channel now. Because why not? It's fun. And other people get to see it. But anyways, I got like a lot of hockey things. I have 4 of these. I'm just gonna like tell you some of the cards I have because I don't feel like going through like every single one. So I have a rookie Connor McDavid, star rookie Connor McDavid, which can go to like 1,500. And then I have a Eric Lindros future superstar card, vintage card, obviously. That goes up to $200. I have a first round pick, Jaromír Jágr and Martin Brodeur. The Jágr is $300. The Martin Brodeur can go up to 1,200. I have an autograph from Eric Lindros. Somehow it's only like $60, $70. I also have a autograph from John Van Breesbroek, the goalie from the New York Rangers. And that is also like $60. But now, time to show you the actual good cards that are worth probably more than that. Some of them I'm not actually gonna pull out of this binder. Don't mind my dog, sorry. But I have a glossy rookie. Alexis Lafreniere, pretty good. Here are the autograph cards I said. I hate pulling this one out. Like, I actually like, don't like doing this. But I have 2 of these Young Gun Kirill Kaprizovs. PSA 10 is $5,000. So I am not. No, don't lick my binder. Oh my god. Then I have. Stop. Oh my god. Go away. Then you just come all the way to the end. I have this UD game jersey of Leon Draisaitl that I can't pull out because it's actually kind of like stuck in there, but whatever. I have some Allure cards, but they're not that good, so I'm not gonna show you those. Okay, I'm gonna put this binder back. Because I don't need this one. Okay, here we go. So my dog's not annoying me anymore, so that's good. Let's skip right to the good cards. Right away. Oh, what is this? Oh wow. I have a Leon Draisaitl of 2015-16, his second year in the NHL. That's a cool card, I guess. But anyways, let's get to the better cards, the Allure cards. Here we go. I'm gonna show you the ones that I think are good, but I'm not like 100% sure. Okay, Connor Ingram, blue parallel rookie. Oh my gosh, no problem. Oh, I just bent the corner like pretty badly on this card. Okay, then we have, where is he? Here he is. Alexis Lafreniere, rookie. Only $10, but you know, sometimes $10 could be a lot of money. Bowen Byram. I did not like look how much how he was, but he's probably decent. Okay, I skipped that page for some reason. But then we have all these that are not rare at all. Here we have a half bent, like naturally bent. I didn't bend it or anything, just it's natural bent. But Igor Shesterkin iced out Allure. It's only like $5, but you know, $5 is $5. So now, no one get too excited, because this price is quite a good number. I've never heard of this before, but a Diagnostics Rainbow Artemi Panarin. Guess how much it is? $69. This is crazy. Well, not really, but Red Parallel Rookie. I've never gotten one before, but it's cool, I guess. This is my second Jake Evans freaking grand entrance. Like, why? Why do I have to get two? Here, I have a black rainbow counter car. Who else shall I show? That is about it. So yeah, and binders combined, all of them. Oh, that's tough. All of them combined, around maybe $15,000-$16,000. But yeah, so yeah, I'm just gonna do, you know, hockey pack openings, whatever. Just see if you guys like it. I'm probably gonna post some shorts or whatever. So yeah, that's it.